What a great night to get dressed up, come to this beautiful place, and celebrate with our students. Why is it that we have come here tonight? We are here because we believe in our children and in excellence. It was not an easy task, but the students we are celebrating here tonight have learned and grown. These students have chosen to keep growing and learning, and as a result, these students have received a score of exemplary in one or more areas of the past assessment. Students, you have much to be proud of. We congratulate you, and we admire and respect your leadership and the positives you bring to our school. Thank you very much, and congratulations to our esteemed students with whom we celebrate here tonight. Thank you.
This evening, we pay tribute to the boys and girls that have accomplished mastery on the PASS. And as you know, the PASS test parents stand for the Palmetto Assessment for State Standards, a test that is designed to determine mastery of content for the given grade level. The assessment is given in grades 3rd through 8th. And students, we salute you, but more importantly, parents, we salute you for encouraging your child to give his or her best every day, including the high stakes test.
Ansley Law. Diana Ramos. Caroline Velez. Victoria Walker.